I welcome you once again for our mathematics lesson. Whenever you see me here, just know it's time for math. As usual, we begin with mental work. 0 + 5, the answer is 5. 1 + 4, the answer is 5. Good. 3 + 2, the answer is 5. Wonderful. Thank you. Who can tell me the common number that we have got, the common answer that we have got on all the questions we have answered during our mental work? That is number 5. Flowers for you all. So today in our lesson, we are going to look at how we share numbers among 5. So we are going to divide by 5. Dividing by 5. Number 5 is written like this. We are going to divide by 5. Let's have our example. Example A. In example A, we've been told to share 10 flowers equally among 5 children. Share 10 flowers equally among 5 children. How many does each get? I know by now, when we look at this work, it's not new. We are all familiar with this work. So we are going to begin by reading. After reading, then we shall interpret. Let's read. Share 10 flowers equally among 5 children. How many does each get? Meaning, we are supposed to pick out the 10 flowers divided by 5 children. So what are we going to do to write? Someone has said 10 divided by 5. Wonderful. So we write 10 divided by 5 equals, this is our number that has been given to us. So we come here and do our side work. We've been told we are dividing by 5, meaning we draw our 5 children first of all. These children are girls. These children are girls. These are 4. This is the 51. So let's begin dividing the 10 flowers. Remember, flowers are always colored. So we are going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are 5 flowers, but we are sharing 10. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Have we all finished dividing? Then we come here and we put these ones in a ring. So we are going to count. Let's count together. 1, 2. Wonderful. She has also got 2 flowers for you all who have got 2. Meaning each girl has got 2 flowers. We write 2 there and And then we write our final answer is, which final answer have you written? Which final answer have you written, friends? Wow! Our final answer is, each child gets 2 flowers. So we write it down, each child gets 2 flowers. My dear friends, do not forget and write for me 2 in words. I want it in figures. The way you have written it here is the very way you are supposed to write it here. Don't show me that you are writing 2 in words. I want 2 in figures. So our answer will be, each child gets 2 flowers. As simple as that. Can you give me any other number that we can divide by 5? Yes, Joyce, shall say 15. Example 2. This is example B. Here that was example A. So Joyce has told us to share 15 mangoes. 15 mangoes among how many? We are dividing by 5. Among 5 pupils. The question is, how many does each get? Yes, that's our question number 2. Let's read together. Share 15 mangoes among 5 pupils. How many does each get? After reading, we have to interpret. Who has finished interpreting? Yes, what have you interpreted? She's saying 15 divided by 5. Wonderful. Big up to you, dear. 15 divided by 5. What next? What next after we have written that? My dear friend is saying we go and to do our side work. Our side work, we are sharing 15 mangoes among 15 pupils. These are representing pupils. These are 5 pupils. So we are going to share the 15 mangoes equally. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That is 15. When you look at this first line, this is our first sharing. This is the second sharing. And this is the third sharing. So we have shared 3 times, meaning each one of them has got how many? How many have you got, my dear, after sharing 15 mangoes among 5 pupils? Wow! How many people have got 3? The teacher has got 3. Big up to you all who have got 3 as your answer. The next step is we write the final answer. So we shall write the final answer. Which final answer are we going to write? Each pupil gets 3 mangoes. Wow! Each pupil, each pupil gets 3 in Figures, 3 Marcos. After I underline your work, Lula. Wonderful. That's how we divide by 5. As simple as that. Now that we have looked at several questions concerning dividing, we find sharing and dividing as easy as this. Thanks for listening. Try out the following numbers in the activity. Have a great day.